56 a.m.
The defense objected, calling Diaz's testimony prejudicial.
At that point, he said, enough is enough with regard to the videotape, because he wanted to make different judgments as to what the video showed. The videotape did not actually show or prove all the things that they did, but